In front of us is an excellent side-by-side example of the progress our research has made to compete against Goss's Wilt in Canada. To the left is a hybrid that has very little Goss's or low Goss's Wilt resistance, and immediately beside it is a product that has very little infection and seems to be holding up very, very well to the disease. This is just one great example of the work our research groups are doing to bring Goss's resistance to producers across Western Canada.